everyone, we're going to determine whether f of x grows faster, slower, or at the same rate as g of x. We have f of x equals 5 times ln of x, and g of x equals ln of x. Now, if we just look at this, I suspect that f of x grows faster because you're just multiplying 5 times the number, not unless this was a fraction. So that's less than 1. But we have to show our work and by using limits. We have these three conditions that we're going to check. So it's going to be either one of these three. We're going to either get 0, infinity, or a certain value, finite value that does not equal 0. So let's set it up and write it as the limit as x approaches infinity of f of x divided by g of x. Okay, using substitution, that gives us the limit as x approaches infinity of 5 ln of x divided by ln of x. All right, looking at this, these two cross out, so we just get 5. That equals L. That's a certain value. So I was actually wrong. I thought f of x grew faster, but since we have our L equals 5, and this does not equal 0, then basically g of x, we're looking at f of x. So let's write that first. I'm just reading this here. So basically f of x grows at the same rate as g of x. So it's kind of good not to just guess. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.